There we go. I already shaved a little bit using this. I've been cutting various things, meat, vegetables, onions, la 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 la. And it's just keeping its edge. Really nice. Nice enough to shave. I'll just go a little bit on right there. I'll go right there. Doesn't do a very damn good job, mind you, but not as thin as a razor, and it's actually been being used to chop things for a couple weeks now. Yeah, I've been using it quite a bit. I even hit it on a piece of one of the ceramic bowls. But it didn't seem to hurt it. Very nice razor. Hopefully the water didn't drown everything out, I was just saying. I'm going to give it a quick strop on my pant leg. Right off. Whatever you got. Got to be some kind of abrasive. They say the final one should be the palm of your hand. That takes a final edge. See what happens. Let's try this here. Oh. Looks like you can see that. That's this bit here. God, yeah, nice. Let's try a couple more little swipes here. And I'm cutting my ear. Not exactly a straight razor quality or nothing, but made a difference dropping it. Do that every time, chop with it for a while. Shave.